rules to beer pong are pretty simple. You throw the ball, and your object is of the game is to get them into the opponent's cup. If you get it into a cup, they have to drink the beer that's in that cup, take it off the table, and then it's out of play. You try to keep doing that until all their cups are gone. There's a couple other rules. You can bounce the ball. If you get it in, it's two cups. If you bounce it, they can swat it, though, if they can get to it in time. It's not too crazy.